I'm not ashamed of my bald head. It is what it is, no? But yeah, if I could hear the music come through better. And these particular headphones, they kind of flick my ears out a bit. So if I could kind of not have them flicked out, that'd be good. Alright. So we shall save. Hopefully the Quokko is ready. Ready for it to sex. The breeding. Because Broco is frothing for it. We're not really frothing for it, we're kind of forcing Broco to do it. Or Broco. Alright, my chickens. Let's do this. Fuck now. Okay, Billy. You are killing me, kid. Excuse me? Oh, because I haven't exited out. That's an interesting glitch. I wonder if that could be exploited in some way. Maybe it already is. Alright, three more battles. Because Choco Billy is the fun place. This is, in a way, kind of helping Sid's limit breaks, though, so in a way it's good. Tracks. I'll wait for it to run away. Please run away. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, and I'll also tell, Choli. Is his name Choli? Choli? Chol. Okay, so we got all the dialogue from the Chocobo Sage now. Choco Billy. Thank you. Okay, and we feed them another carob nut. It's time for my black chocobo. Give me what I want. Give me what I want. Zoro, I like it. It's probably meant to be with just the one R, but it's fine. Where's my Zoro? Oh, look at him! Oh, time to feed you lots of Silcus. Yes, yes. Do I have Silcus? No, okay. Let's deal with that. A battle around here so it doesn't trigger the chocobo fight. It's a lot of hours to sink into a game. A lot of hours. Stop stealing Sid's kills, Tifa. Stop it. Naughty. Yeah, Chrono. You know me. I'm slightly crazy. We just bred the black chocobo. We're gonna feed him some more. beat them another 20. No improvement. Good. All right. Now, let's see about transporting. Riding? Right.
I'll be fine.
So, there's one near Wu Tai, the Mime Materia. Specifically, where exactly is it? It's somewhere. These caves here? Sure, I'll find it. Where's it saying? Let me look. Eastern coast. Ah, that one there. And I can't land here. But I can land here. Then we just go down here. Thank you, Zoro. Two others that we can access, so we will. One near Mount Corel. There. That's a gimmick one. So like if you had 9999 health and 999 MP, you could switch them. Have 999 health and 9999 MP. But there's no situation where, yeah, like it sounds better than what it actually is. Next, oh, we've already got the Quattro Magic. Okay. So next, we're going to look for the Ancient Forest, which is near here. Do we see it right there? Let me get off, let me save. Okay. There are a few things here. Before I go any further into this place, I need to go quickly to the toilet, so I will be right back. Now we'll get into the ancient forest area, but I need to figure out the secrets. So let me just that portion ancient forest. Here we go. Oh, okay. So you can reach the ancient forest if you defeat Ultimate Weapon. But we haven't done that yet, so. Okay. It's a series of puzzles. So let me see if I can just... I've already saved it. Let me see if I can, remember. They drop X potions, but they're meh. Okay. Interesting. I'll show you what I mean in just a moment, but... So, kill. I don't trust myself to not make mistakes. Next to the entrance. I wonder if Mog lives here. Okay, so drop it near the heel. What's it here? Okay. Okay. No. Okay, I fudged it. I fudged it. Good at dodging. Okay, you want some magic? I'll give you some magic. This is a little shit. No more fucking around. Dodge that. That's what I thought. Now these things you can steal wizard bracelets from. So let's see if I can get one. Yep, there we go. These things are rather weak. There's obviously no reason to wear the wizard's bracelets, but at this point in the game, but alright, here we go. Now what? Ignore the frogs and run down the hill to the right. Run down the hill to the right, you'll swing across the grab automatically, then loop around the tree and grab the spring gun clip. Okay. Okay. Cool. So we can ignore the frogs. Spring gun clip. Is that for? Yeah, that's for Nanaki. Okay. Next, second screen. Okay. On this screen, grab the insect, then run towards the stamen and jump when prompted. The insect into the hollowed out area. Stay on the left edge of the thing. Get a frog to come out. Okay, go. use on the pitcher, cross to the second stamen, which will drop you on the other side of the flytrap, grab the frog, then run up the hard-to-see small hill in between the two pitcher plants. Frog into the left. Grab frog. Run up to the hard-to-see small hill in between two pitcher plants. Getting some extension in those kicks.